Hi, this is Mark Moore with Farm Industry News. We're standing in a cotton field about 20 miles east of Tifton, Georgia. And just to give some people in the Midwest a perspective, about the southern two-thirds of the state of Georgia is an extreme to exceptional drought, exceptional being the highest rating for drought. Half of the cotton crop is in poor to very poor condition. A third of the corn crop is in poor to very poor conditions. A lot of producers have not even been able to plant because it's been just too dry. So for those producers worried about too much moisture, folks down south could really use it. We've had a few spotty showers here and there, but it's not widespread, not what this area needs to abate this.